For the past 131 days, Namibia has on a daily basis been recording COVID-19 deaths. The Ministry of Health has commended the public for their behavior, which it said culminated into a consistent decline in the number of new infections, hospitalizations, and deaths. In the latest update, the country recorded 184 new cases. Omaheke region tops the list with 62 cases, all from Hobabis district, while Hardap and Kavango West regions recorded the lowest of 2 cases each. 98 learners have tested positive for the virus, representing more than half of the reported cases. 56 of the learners are from Ridquell High School in the Hobabis district, where more cases are being reported since last week. Timo Andreas, NBC News, Windhoek.